can a chicken fight a dog? The prey drive is present in all dogs, but stronger in some dogs than others. Your hands, being prey animals, have a tendency to survive and demonstrate the classic fight or flight response if the dog charges. If roosters are around, they will try to defend against the dog while the hands play. 2. Do dogs naturally attack chickens? A domestic dog that gets into your coop will run, or yes, discriminate, even accidentally. Some dogs will simply chase them until they die, some will shake a chicken to death, some will kill with one hard bite and move on to the next, but well-fed pet dogs will rarely actually eat a chicken. 3. Are chickens afraid of dogs? A dog who can be trusted around chickens is a rare and special one. Do not expect all dogs to become buddies with your birds. Chickens feed dogs and dogs feed chickens by instinct. But also remember that a dog's primary goal is to please his master, and if he trains properly, he will get along with your flock eventually. 4. Should I let my dog chase chickens? Although your dog might enjoy chasing chickens, he can get some valuable exercise from sprinting after poultry or a run. It's really not a good thing to let him do. If you feed chickens yourself and let them roam around free range, your dogs will think you're chasing them and be put to good use. 5. Why do dogs eat chickens? Dogs are predators, so hunting is a natural instinct. That does not mean, however, that your dog has to easily express this instinct by catching or eating poultry. It might be upsetting if the chickens are your own, but if they belong to somebody else,